Do you really like coming my way yet?
No, where's Jamil? Oh, like?
Scary.
Jamil's scared of Larry.
Ah, go here, man.
Bro, don't
Jamil's scared of Larry.
You might be wondering what the fuck he's about to fight. Well, this is how it all started.
What's good, y'all? You know what I'm saying? This Kills, and we back now, you know what I'm saying? As you can tell by the title, you know what I mean? I'm going to be telling you how my first fight went, you know what I mean? But before the video starts, I want you to like, comment, and subscribe. Post to the... Did I just say that shit? I'm bugged, but you know what I'm saying? Still, you know what I'm saying? Like, comment, subscribe, post notifications, because I will be posted weekly, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, we doing a story time with Kills. But, you know what I'm saying? I hope... Before we talk about this, I want to talk about a different subject, you know what I'm saying? Because my birthday coming up. And, you know, the Simpsons be predicting shit. Like, they be predicting everything, every little thing, man. And that shit is weird. That shit is weird, my nigga. And I seen some shit on January 20th, 2021, my nigga. I know y'all seen the episode. I think that nigga Homer sitting on the roof and the whole world, like, fucked up and shit, man. Like, and that's 2 days before my birthday, my nigga. Like, what the, I ain't trying to have that, you know, I'm trying to have a cool ass birthday, you know what I'm saying? Without the world going to shit, like, that's gonna fuck me up, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? But, hopefully that shit don't happen, cause you know what I'm saying? That's gonna be very bad, you know what I'm saying? Whole world that fucking war, you know, Donald Trump and Biden and shit. On that bullshit, they took Donald Trump off all social media, so that's what goofy it get. But let's talk about it, you know what I'm saying? But put my glasses on, you know what I'm saying? Real sexy, y'all. Ooh, but you know what I'm saying? This how it happened. It was back in seventh grade, and I think it was like close to the end of the year, school year. I know it was close to the end of the school year. I don't know which day. It may have been May, April. I don't know. It was either them 2 months. But I think it was on a Monday too. No. When the fuck was it? I don't know when I fought. I don't know, y'all. But, yeah. Oh, I know. I fought on a Friday. But before that, it was a Thursday, you know what I'm saying? And just to say, you know what I'm saying? I ain't no bitch. But, you know what I'm saying? I'm, like, real cool. Like, I'm real cool. Like, you know me? I'm a real cool person, you know what I'm saying? Just don't piss me off, you know what I'm saying? Like, I might get irritated. I don't really get mad. But irritated, yeah. I get irritated, but if you see me mad, like, you don't know what I'm mad. But it was in seventh grade, and it was this one nigga. He used to, you know what I'm saying, I don't know if he was trying to punk me. I don't know what the fuck was going on, you know, in my head, you know, all types of shit going on, like, in seventh grade. But, you know, he would try to do little shit to me, you know what I'm saying, like, roast me and shit. Like, you know, I ain't really know how to roast back then. I'm gonna keep it real. Hold on. I ain't really know how to roast. Like, so I was just getting my shit torched. I ain't lying. But, you know, and I would just like smile or some shit. You know, I would play it off, you know what I'm saying? Cause like, I wouldn't let that get me, you know what I'm saying? I might say a little this, a little that, but it wasn't nothing serious. But this nigga, I remember we was sitting in the bleachers, and we gotta sit in the bleachers to like get released to our buses. I don't know. Why they made us, and they made us do that in the morning. So I was sitting in the bleachers, you know, I'm just chilling and shit, you know what I'm saying? And they call my bus. So when they call your bus, either they put the little number up, and they They call your bus. So I'm getting my shit, you know, I get my book bag. I'm finna walk out. This nigga grabbed my book bag and shit. Like, I'm like, what the fuck? Nigga, I'm trying to go fucking home, bitch. Nigga, he grabbed my shit. I'm tugging. I'm like, bro, let go. You know what I'm saying? In like a fun, cool, joyful way. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, let go. You know what I'm saying? But he was not letting go, my nigga. I was like, come on, bro, let go. And then he was not letting go. He was laughing, giggling and shit. That shit was funny. I said, bro, let fucking go, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm starting to get serious. I'm like, let go. I'm tugging on my shit, nigga. I'm pulling on my shit. He just not letting go, my nigga. And then his ass gone. I said, bro, let go. I'm gonna beat your ass, my nigga. I told that nigga, I'm gonna beat your ass, my nigga, if you don't let go. You know, and I'm pulling, you know what I'm saying? And hold on. I'm gonna get the book bag too. Yeah. Hold on, I'm back. But you know, this book bag, a nice spray ground book bag, you know what I'm saying? It's a little janked up, you know what I'm saying? This part fucked up right here. It's a little janked up, but you know, it was still a good book bag. I love this book bag. But you know, I got my book bag on like this and shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm tugging on my shit, you know what I mean? Like, forcefully. And this nigga would not let go. Told his ass if he didn't let go, I'ma beat your ass, you know what I'm saying? He didn't believe me. Then, as soon as I tug, I heard something break. I heard something rip on my shit. I'm like, I looked. He was like, ooh. And started giggling or some shit. I was like, I got you tomorrow, bro. Told his ass, I got you tomorrow. And I don't know if he thought I was lying or something. But, you know what I'm saying? I really meant that shit. And I'm pretty sure it was on a Friday. It was a Thursday he did that bullshit. And it was a Friday, I think. I don't know. But, you know, I'm walking down the bleachers. I'm mad. I'm like, man, I'm pissed off and shit. Like, he did all that for what? Made me late for my bus, my nigga? You know what I'm saying? And I'm the last one to get on the fucking bus. But I walk out these doors to the from the gym. And I walk outside and there's these two niggas. I know them now. Now, me and them cool. But before, I ain't really know them back then. I ain't really know them that much, you know what I'm saying? But I was walking down, they was outside with the I think he was the assistant principal or some shit. Who was it? I don't really remember. I just know both of them were out there because they had to stand out there because they did some bullshit, did some bad shit, I don't know, and they had to. But they was standing out there, and I'm walking, I'm mad, I ain't even worried about nothing, you know what I'm saying? And I guess he grabbed some leaves out of the tree. He said, hey, look. I turned, looked at him. He threw some leaves in my fucking face, my nigga. I'm like.
Now, I'm really mad.
Ooh, nigga. Ooh, I was dead ass. I was really gonna beat they ass, but. That I wasn't gonna put all my anger to them, you know what I'm saying? I was gonna wait till I get that nigga, cause he the one pissed me off. See, if I wasn't mad and they did that shit, I'm like, bro, y'all doing too much, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, y'all weird, you know what I'm saying? But I'm already mad, you know what I'm saying? So I just run up on their ass real fast, and they like, oh, they get scared and shit. And then I just walk to my bus, you know what I'm saying? I'm real mad. I'm fucking aggravated, nigga. Fucking aggravated. I get on the bus, and it was this girl I know. I think she was a sophomore or freshman. I don't know. Seventh grade. What was the seventh grade? What? Yeah, she was a sophomore. But I'm sitting on the bus. She looked at me. She said, "What's wrong?" I'm like, and you know, like I said, when I get mad. I get quiet. I don't say shit to nobody, my nigga. I keep my mouth shut and I just plot. I think on shit. You know what I'm saying? I clicked all my thoughts. You know what I'm saying? Make sure I'm good. But I don't talk to nobody. I ain't say shit to her. I got up the bus. Like, my brother even asked me. He was like, you okay? I was like, I ain't say shit to him, my nigga. Got in the house. I'm getting ready, my nigga. I'm already thinking about beating this nigga ass, bro. I'm like, ooh, I'm, oh man, y'all don't even know, bro. I ain't never been this mad in my fucking life. Like, what the fuck, my nigga? I'm getting ready to beat his ass, you know what I'm saying? I just wait, you know what I'm saying? Because I gotta wait till the next day. And I made sure to put these bummy ass clothes on, you know what I'm saying? I picked out some bummy ass pants, a bogus ass shirt, because I didn't give a fuck. And I pulled out my old shoes and shit, my old busted shoes. I was ready, my nigga. And actually, it's the same jacket, too. I wore the same jacket when I did that bullshit. But I was ready, my nigga. I got off the bus. I'm pumped, my nigga. But before we could go to the lockers and shit, we had to stay in the bleachers once a fucking game, my nigga. They do that to, I guess, all the teachers get there. They bogus, stupid, goofy ass. And then they released us and shit like that. But I get to my locker. I put my shit away quick, my nigga. Put my shit away. And I knew he was down one of these hallways because in my school, middle school, we was on teams and shit. And I was on red team. And I think he was on silver team or some shit. I don't fucking know. But I know he was down that hallway. So I put my shit away. And one of my friends happened to be there. I said, ride with me, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm finna go beat this nigga ass. You know what I'm saying? So we walking down the hallway and shit. I ain't even really know where he was, but I was just looking. When I found his ass, he was in this locker putting his shit away. Like, mad at his business. And I said, bro, meet me in the bathroom, my nigga. I'm finna beat your ass. He was like, okay, bro. That shit had me dead, my nigga. I got in the bathroom and I'm waiting on his ass. I don't know what the fuck he was doing prior while I was waiting on his ass, but I was waiting, my nigga. I was waiting, my nigga. Waiting for his ass. And when he came in the bathroom, you know what I'm saying? He said this little piece, you know what I'm saying? And people think it was over a book bag. No, it was not, my nigga, because he's done this bullshit before. He's done this bullshit before, and I let it go, you know what I'm saying? But I'm tired of motherfuckers shit. You know what I'm saying? Trying to punk me and shit. You know, I ain't really no hostile nigga. I'm a genuine, cool-ass nigga. I ain't gonna punk you, you know what I'm saying? But people just, motherfuckers just do too much, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers do too much. And it's just weird. I don't know how to explain it. People are just weird. They just like messing with motherfuckers. I mean, I got tired of that shit. So, got in the bathroom. He think it's over the book bag. It really wasn't, you know what I'm saying? Because he said, I guess he was trying to buy the book bag. He was like, hey, bro, how much the book bag cost? It was not over the book bag, my nigga. It's the audacity. He had the audacity to do that shit to me, you know what I'm saying? He done that shit before. And it just pissed me off, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just, I had all this built up anger, you know what I'm saying? I ain't give a fuck what the fuck he said. I really didn't care. But, you know, I said my piece. I had my hands balled up and all I nigga, I don't know. I just swung on his ass, my nigga. I just start swinging, my nigga. As fast as I could. I just start swinging like a motherfucker. I ain't lying. I think I closed my ass too, but I just start boom. I just start swinging on his ass. And you know, fights be happening quick. Like you be blacking out. People say you be blacking out. Like yeah, I blacked out. I ain't lying. I just start swinging on his ass. And I'm like, shit. And it was like quick, and I guess because it was right next to the doorway to, you know, the hallway, and I guess somebody told a security guard came. I don't know, and I just walked out. I tried to get away, you know what I'm saying? Walk away like nothing happened. I'm breathing hard and shit, you know what I'm saying? But as soon as I turn around and see him come out the bathroom, my nigga, I seen that nigga, bro. I seen that nigga face, bro. He was like. That nigga start crying, bro. I busted that nigga nose all up, my nigga. I was like, damn. They said I dazed his ass or something like that. Like, I almost knocked him out, you know? I don't know. But I was like, damn, bro. I saw that nigga face. I ain't gonna lie. I regretted that shit. Because, you know, fighting ain't worth it. You know what I'm saying? If you beat a nigga up that bad, whew, I didn't even know, my nigga. I ain't know. Man. That was my first fight. I was just swinging. But yeah, I regretted that shit because I beat the fuck out of him for real. You know what I'm saying? And then they took me to the office. You know what I'm saying? They took him to the nurse. I'm sitting in the office. He took him to the nurse. And I think the only part he hit me was right here. Like, right on my cheek. It was like a little fat piece. You know what I'm saying? A little fat piece. That's the only place he got me. But, yeah, I'm just sitting in the office. You know what I'm saying? They checking up on him. Then the assistant principal, he walked out. And that nigga, I don't know if he was trying to make the situation better or worse. He was like, you really beat that kid up. I was like, hey, you really beat him up bad. I'm like, okay, man, you play football? I was like, I don't know what the fuck he was trying to do. He was just asking me these goof-ass questions. But I'm sitting in there, you know what I'm saying? They call my OG. And, you know what I'm saying? She picked me up, take me to my pop's house, you know what I'm saying? He ain't really do shit, you know what I'm saying? I actually went to the we went to the mall that day. I had a fun day. Boy, that was a good ass day. Got out of school, boy. Got to go to the mall, you know what I'm saying? But more of the story, you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't advise you to fight, you know what I'm saying? Unless you really got to put some paws on a motherfucker. I wouldn't advise it, you know what I'm saying? Like talk it out with the motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Come to an agreement, you know what I'm saying? That should be your first thing, you know what I'm saying? Most people don't think that. But, you know, who wanna be named as fucking hostile? That shit dumb as fuck, my nigga. That's a label on your goof ass, my nigga. Fighting don't do all that, nigga. At least lose your words first, my nigga. Y'all can't come to an agreement, then put the paws up, my nigga. Real talk. And most motherfuckers might think that's fucking stupid, but it's the fucking truth. Cause either way, you either come out unscratched, or he either come out unscratched. You know what I'm saying? Cause that shit is not cool, my nigga. I wanna be aggressive. You know what I'm saying? Like, these just can't be cool. But after, you know what I'm saying, I didn't really have hard feelings for him. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got no dirt on him. You know what I'm saying? I ain't really tripping about him. You know what I'm saying? If he talked to me, I probably talk to him. I don't really care. Ooh, excuse me, but yeah, that's the story, you know what I'm saying? And I'ma put the clip, you know what I'm saying, at the end. Y'all can watch the full video. I'ma just redo it, you know what I'm saying? Y'all can watch it fully. But you know what I'm saying? I hope you enjoyed the video. I want you to like, comment, and subscribe. Post notifications, I will be posting weekly. You know what I'm saying? And if you haven't, go watch my other story time with kids. I'ma leave a link in the description. Y'all go watch that, you know what I'm saying? And follow me at Omari_kids, link in the description, you know what I'm saying? So, and that's about it, y'all, you know what I'm saying? See y'all next time with Storytime Kid. I got some good-ass stories next time, my nigga. But you know what I'm saying? Peace, y'all.
You look like coming, Mike. What are you getting?
No, where's Jamil?
Scary.
Jamil's scared of Larry.
Oh, you know that. Bro, don't Jamil's
scared. No, Jamil, what I heard is he said he was going to fight somebody at lunch.
Isaiah hit the...
You might be wondering what the fuck he's about to fight. Well, this is how it all started.
Talk, man.